And then the Twilight Song.
For all you stoners out there,
whatever that has been, it's like.